side. Here is the seated version of cardio. If you need a band to help with your legs, I'm gonna show you how to use that too. All right, so if we need to lift those legs, stick that band underneath, raise that foot and kick it out. We're gonna do a dynamic warm up. Sit up nice and tall. We're gonna look to the right and to the left. Inhaling and exhaling. We're gonna look up to the sky, bring that chin to your chest. Inhale and exhale. Last one, look up. And down. We're gonna reach those arms up nice and high and down. Reach for the sky, inhale and exhale. Inhale, exhale. Last one. Up and down. We're gonna open up that chest. Arms come wide. Open up and cross in front. Alternate which arm comes up. Inhale and exhale. Last one. Open and close. Arms come stay up. Tiny circles forward. Warm up those shoulders because we'll be using them later. And opposite direction. Woo. Good job. Three, two, and one. We're gonna reach over. Try to touch the opposite wall. Inhaling and exhaling. Really reach, open up those ribs. Last one, on each side. Good, we're gonna just slowly twist. Have your chest face one wall. And the other. Get a nice twist in that spine. Last one. Good. We're going to warm up those legs. So if you need to use your band, go on ahead and put that band underneath. We're going to lift that knee. We'll go 10 here. Good. You can also lift alternating or stay here. Good work. Again, if you need assistance, and lifting those legs, warming up those hip flexors. Now we're gonna kick that heel out like you're kicking the wall in front of you. Good work. Again, if you're using a band, put that band underneath that foot and kick it out. Kick it out. Good. Last ones. Woo. We're gonna rock up onto our toes and then back on our heels. So up onto those toes. And then rock back on those heels. We're gonna warm up those shins. Do the best that you can do. If anything, you can just march those feet. Good work. Woo! Are you guys ready? Shake out those arms. We're gonna get going. So just kinda march or pump those arms. We're gonna be swaying a little bit too. Good. Warm up those arms. We know there's no such thing as impossible. Nope. Good. You gotta roll those shoulders. Add those elbows. Big arms. We're gonna roll forward. Roll it forward. Add those elbows. Big arms. Woo. Are you ready to get working? So, we're just gonna sway back and forth in our chair, kind of having weight go from one hip to the other. If anything, you can kind of move those arms. Good job, we're gonna clap it out, here we go. Scoop that arm, punch it up in the air. And punch. You can march to the speed if you want. And punch. Up. Reach for the ceiling. Good. Punch. All right, we're going to jump rope. Arms are going to be here. You can tap that heel out or march. Good. Kind of tapping that heel in front. Circling those arms. So we're gonna be here. Curl it. High five. Twist. Curl it. Woo! We're gonna sweep that water across the body like you're in a pool. We're gonna comb our hair. From the top, curl it up. Punch it. Punch it. Sit up nice and tall. Bring that arm to the middle of our chest and reach. Woo! Punch it. Jump rope. It's like we're in elementary school again. If anything, stay here. You can kind of bounce up on those toes if you want. All right, we're gonna get fast. Pump those arms. If you can, faster. Sweep that water. Woo, comb that hair. All right, we're gonna go up, punch. Reach for the sky, punch across the body. Reach, lengthen your spine. Try to touch the ceiling, open. Good. We're gonna curl here, here we go. High fives, high five. Curl it. High five. Sweep that water across. Abs are tight. Comb that hair. Woo! Are you ready to do some fireball? So, not the drink, the dance. Here we go. So we're gonna tap that foot out to the right. Now, you can also go your arms right to left or at it. Set that foot out. You've got options. If anything, move those arms. We're gonna move it. Fast feet. Big circle. One more time. We're gonna do a jumping jack. Tapping that foot out, hands come up. Good. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Step to the left. Right. Good. So we're gonna go diagonal, pull, and pull. You can tap that foot out. So we're gonna twist. Knees and elbows are going opposite. Shake it. Twist, twist. Shake it. Hands are gonna go up. Up. And down. You look like the robot. And up. Woo! Big circle. I'm gonna show you another version of jumping jacks if your legs don't wanna work today. If we're tired, just move those arms. You can go one at a time. Good. If anything, I just want you to keep moving. Side step, right, left. Diagonal pull, pull, pull. Twist those hips. Here we go. Twist. So we can go slow. Shake it. Or you can just twist in your chair. Shake it. Hands go up. Like you're at a good concert. And down. Squeeze the back of that tricep. Woo! Big circle. Are you ready for jumping jacks? Let's go. You can even tap in front. If you can't tap out. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. We're gonna twist. Twist. Oh, taking it down. Reach like you're picking something up off the ground. Chest stays high. Working those abs. Good. We're gonna bring it back. Reach for the sky. You can march those feet. Woo! Pulling that rope like you're trying to climb up a rope. Oh my goodness. Fireball! You're almost done. Keep it up. Woo woo! Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. We're gonna twist. Twist. So we can slow or fast. You're on fire. Awesome job. All right, next one we're gonna work. So we're gonna march it out. If anything, you're gonna pump those arms. If you can march, awesome. Lift those knees, also. You've got options. We're gonna bring those knees up, up. Again, if you need assistance, lift. Good. Arms come up, try to tap underneath your chair. Good. March it out. All right, we're gonna use those abs. We're gonna lean, keep this side tight. Lean, keep this side tight. Here we go. Woo! Here we go. Lean to the left, left, right, left. We're gonna go up on those toes and down. Up and down, left side, left. Abs are tight. Up on those toes and down. Up on those toes, back on those heels. Last time. Up. We're gonna punch it out. Here we go. Punch forward. Abs stay tight. Punch forward. Woo! Knees up. You can lift them as high as you can. Challenge yourself, or lift, or you can just march. If anything, keep moving. My favorite one. So we're gonna be in this chair. We're gonna take a step to the right, punch across, bring that foot back, and punch to the other side. Here we go. If anything, you're gonna punch down and punch down. Three, two, one, punch down. Down, together. Down, together. You're always welcome to speed it up if you want. We're gonna go across the body this time. Punch. Punch. Woo! Knees up. Good. Work those hips. Work your body. Hands come up, tap underneath that chair. My favorite part. We're gonna beat our hands like we're beating on a drum, and you're gonna do it as fast as you can. If you can get those feet going too, that's even better. We're gonna get that heart rate up there. Are you ready? Let's go. Beat that drum. So move those hands as fast as you can. If you can, move those feet too. Woo! Good job. Beat that drum like you've never beat it before. Three. Woo! Good. Lift those knees. Arms come up. Tap underneath that chair. You can go as high as you feel that's comfortable to you. Let's punch it out. Punch forward. Four, three, two, one. Did you have a bad day? Take it out right here. Woo! Almost done. Last one. Awesome job. job. If you need water during any of this, go on ahead and grab some water, but we're almost finished. Woo! We're gonna march. We're gonna do some push-ups, but not like ones that you think we are. It's gonna be fun, I promise. You're gonna sweat. All right, we're gonna go wide, narrow, wide, narrow. Just like that. If anything, go wide, narrow with your hands. All right, you ready for push-ups? Hands are here. Squeeze shoulder blades and push forward like you're pushing open a door. Elbows come back. Keep breathing. March in place if you can. Press those palms up to the sky. We're raising that roof. Squeeze. Sit up nice and tall. Woo! Keep breathing. Hands come down, march. Catch your breath. Shake out those arms if you need it. Good work. Back to that wide and narrow. Here we go. Wide, narrow. Good. If you want to give it a try, lift, lift together. Good. All right. We're going to march in place again. Arms are straight and extended. Tiny pulses to the front. You look like Frankenstein. Bring it back. Like a little birdie flying away. Tiny pulses forward. And back. Good. We're going to circle those arms forward. Like we're dancing. Switch directions. Reverse it. Good. Squeeze those elbows. And that chest. Push it up. Push that door. Open. Push. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. You can go slow. Good. Last time with that shoulder press. Woo! Raise the roof. You can always go one. If that's easier. Challenge yourself. You're almost finished. Push a three. Woo! Awesome job. You are done with cardio. Woo!